How did it come to this? Terry and Cedric tumbling down a mountain, gathering speed as they go, trapped inside something called a globe-riding ball. Let's back up and take a look. It all started with, big surprise, a bad idea. Terry and Cedric were killing time when they spotted an untended globe-riding ball. They're made to roll with the rider cushioned safely inside. Without bothering to ask permission, they jumped in to see what this new craze was all about.
If you ever wanted to be in a ball and go down a hill, zorbing is just a different type of sport that I think everybody should experience at least once. There's the outside layer, then the inside layer, and between that is air. So it absorbs most of the shock. On a flat surface, you can control the ball because you can actually push the ball in the direction that you want to go. I compared it to a hamster in a ball, if you will.
To compare these two to hamsters would be an insult to the entire rodent community. At first, they were having a ball inside a ball. But when their laughs turned to screams, it was too late.
Once gravity takes over, there's really not much control that you have in a downhill environment. Just a heightened sense of risk that you take going down the hill.
The steep mountainside got the ball up to 45 miles an hour. At this speed, their bodies were being thrown into each other, breaking bones and cracking heads. It was like being in multiple car crashes without seatbelts. Finally, their prank came to a painful and fatal end. Their party ball popped, and what was left inside looked like an outtake from Humpty Dumpty. Multiple fractures, broken skulls, and severe brain injuries meant one thing. All the king's medics would never put these two morons together again.